But why, some say, the moon?
10, 10, 9,
why choose this as our goal?
We have ignition sequence start. The engines are on. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We have liftoff.
And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why, 35 years ago, fly the Atlantic?
All of us have to push it out.
Tower clear.
Say 2,195 feet per second.
Why does Rice play Texas?
Okay, we just lost the platform. Yeah, I don't know what happened here. We had everything in the world dropped out.
We choose to go to the moon.
Neil Armstrong reporting the rolling pitch program, which puts a pilot in the sky. All is well on the proper course.
We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy.
It's a good one. Looks like a very good
way to catch. But because they are hard.
Okay, we had a problem here.
This is Houston, say again, please.
Oh, Houston, we've had a problem.
Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills.
I'm going to step off the limb. It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept. One we are willing to postpone.
Listen, Tranquility Base here. The Eagle has landed.
And one we intend to win.
It has a stark beauty all its own. It's like much of the high desert of the United States. It's different, but it's very pretty out here.